great and aloe call. I give you greetings with tidings jolly, with spice and wine and red berry holly.
For the time of rejoicing is drawing nigh, as the white star glows in the wintry sky, and let no wants nor morbid care shroud the musings of the air.
Let song arise with no wanton fuss, for now is the sweetest time of Christmas.
Let's find you a feast.
Our holy, 'tis made of one.
husband's wife. Drink your merry drink.
And shall you not honor the fair sex, whose hearts are moved and loved?
Toast to the ladies of this hall, to those gentlest maidens, blessed damsels, the strength of our lives, the fairest flowers, the delicious stars, to the gentlest maidens and sternest wives. We drink your health, we love our hearts.
Thank you.
blessing of the Lord. Priests there, all attend from great to less, as they themselves ask the Lord to bless.
Gloria Deo, Lady serves her thanks. Attend me now, whilst I say grace. For bread and salt, for grapes and malt, for flesh and fish, and every dish, mutton and beef of all meats, cheese, for cowbills, chitterlings, tripes, and sows, and other meats that's in this house. That for breast, for legs, for loins, for pies, for basins, and for coins, for fritters, and for fries, for venison, pasties, and mince pies, sheep head, and garlic, rum, and mustard, wafers, spice, cakes, tarts, and custard, capons, rabbits, pigs, and peas, apples, caraways, and cheese. For all these, in the name of Benedict comes, don't you?
My good stewards, we await you.
Enjoy our bounty of warm liberty as musicians and gentlefolk entertain us at our leisure.
Oh, Thank you. all of the middle sphere.
With what accord serve we that Lord?
Orders and orations.
That which hath sent by good assent to us his own Son.
We are pleased and delighted. Let us sing it together a carol and thanks for such precious honor. Master Vida.
Thank you. merry a Christmas feast indeed, without a good harpy round of that jolly old gene. God rest ye merry, gentlemen!
Thank you. Oh.
All right, next, there couldn't be a feast without the food, so we'd like to once again thank Ted.
There is one other your being here, your time, your shuttling, your lending your cars. Our alums who come back every year to be a part of our final song. This has a life of its own, and that life is based in pure love of life and music and of each other. So I bid you farewell. Be safe going home. If you are a magical parent, please stay in touch.
Thank you.